Right now we're able to walk on the ice. The Zegrze lake is on average 3 meters deep, which isn't that much, and the ice is 50 centimeters thick. Even an army tank could drive over the ice safely without making it break. Those are the characteristics of the weather in Poland. During the winter, it's too cold for windsurfing and the lakes are iced over. And during the summer, we all windsurf. Last year, I nearly broke the world record in ice boarding, which is 98.52 kilometers per hour. That's the average speed over a distance of 500 meters.